guys. Short video here on milk that are that I got footage of this fall, and I'd share this with you guys in their natural habitat. There's I think 10 or so in this group, a couple bulls, and as far as thought everybody would like to see what they all kind of look like in their natural habitat. What it's like in the fall time after getting ready to herd up for the winter coming up months. Enjoy the video, guys, and watch the elk in their natural habitat.
Hey guys, how cool is that, eh? That's a herd of, I'll move back a little so you can see me. That's a herd of 10, two bulls in there. And the rest cows and calves. See, at this time of the year where we are here, we're about 4 miles from the boreal forest. You might have heard me talk about that before. And they migrate out of the forest because there's not much for them to eat after, you know, good frosts or whatever, and it kind of cleans up the greens for them. And so what these animals do is they come out of the bush, the forest, and they work their way out, you know, and so the fringe right close to the forest, wherever there's a food source, and we have two big fields of alfalfa right to the south of us here. And so they find these food sources, and they hang out here, and they eat every night. You know, every night they're there. And if this herd ain't there, there's another herd, or And then this one will come back a couple days later, and it's a revolving door at this time of the year, right? So you have different animals at different points in, of evenings and stuff. And I just enjoy going out and seeing them, beautiful animals in their natural habitat like that, right? So one of the other nights, I didn't get a footage of it when my wife and I, Darlene, were out, and a great big bull, he was at least 300 inch, he come in, tried to get some footage of him, but it didn't kind of work out. But another probably great big forest bull. So yeah, so it's wonderful to see these animals, and I cherish them, and I hold elk highly on one of the lists of animals that I really like, and they're just beautiful, right? So peaceful, they walk right by me. I won't leave here till it's dark, and I won't spook them at all, and they don't even know I was here, right? So I was 100 yards from them, maybe 150. So yeah, beautiful, love this time of the year. You get to see things like that, and experience them. They're just, I guess that's why I like the outdoors so much. So okay guys, if any more come out, I'll put on the camera. So okay, talk to you later.